Now in this clip, you'll see the truck just sitting there in the parking lot, not doing a lot. But eventually here, you're gonna see a telltale sign the lithium ion battery is involved, and that's it right there. You see this plume of smoke being shot out of the vehicle.